You kidding me?
Fiber to start the game.
Yeah, I knew I was off to the side.
Stone on the way out. Oh, got it right there. 6 stone.
Same whole plan of attack?
Yep.
Alright, I'm running.
Me too. Right behind you.
Got him.
Oop, I think I stabbed you trying to help.
Yep, that's all good. Nobody following. There's a trike up here.
Yep,
did you see that?
I've seen them up here. It's few and far between, but I have seen it.
I guess if I did before, I never really mentally acknowledged it. That'll be some sweet, sweet levels off the get-go.
Fuck yeah.
He stopped to look at his inventory.
Yeah, what the hell were you thinking?
I wasn't going to bother, but you look at your wrist. Oh, yeah, I'm coming for you. Stand break for a minute.
I stopped to kill the dodo. So
oh, I thought about it. I should have. I'm glad you did.
At least one of them. Have their head on, screwed on, right? Usually it's you.
Yep. It's all good. Good to see your head coming around. I got pants and a helmet. No extra parts this time, chum.
I got just pants.
Dropping on my narco.
Some Meganers.
Oh, I got plenty of meat. Sweet.
I got 2 spears.
I got
That's
one. I need more thatch. Go away. I need to punch for thatch because I didn't pick up a pick. I picked up a hatchet.
Oh. I put a couple whacks on this big rock down here, so.
Okay.
If you happen to come at it, just know it may.
More spears, a torso piece, a bow. All the fiber things.
Only one bow this time, though.
I actually made 2. Fucking force of habit.
Oh, yeah. I thought about it, and I tried to say it before you done it, but...
No, it was too late almost immediately. Damn, anyway. Got my little house made. There are the components for it.
That part's not quite second nature for me, but it's not terrible.
The nice part is it's super easy.
Yeah.
And it don't take a ton of gathering to get it all. Sweet, got my campfire.
Awesome, I got it. Yep, a roof, wall, and foundation, and a campfire.
Yep.
Make some more arrows.
Drop some more narcos. Put my berries on the bar. Don't have to worry about keeping majos.
Yeah, you can eat those.
Well, yeah, I mean, I usually don't put them on the bar.
No, me neither.
I got a water skin. I'll try to remember to use it. I'm ready to roll whenever you are, I think.
I've got 10 arrows.
I got 35.
Let me make a couple more arrows.
That's fine, just in case.
The
I'm getting some decent metal for some reason. I'm not bitching. Just noting.
Come on.
I'm going to keep harvesting these rocks and hope to get some metal. What's up? Nothing. Oh, you destroyed it.
Yeah.
It gonna happen. Yeah, I already got 3 metal. I'm gonna go down to the beach. Oh, I see some dilos. Hell yeah. Give me some super easy hide quick.
There's 24.
Where'd you go, fucker?
Mega fog.
That's not all bad.
I'm coming down to you.
Alright, I'm about at our area.
I see you.
Okay.
Or I see your name anyway. You getting some dilo ass?
I got one. Good enough for now, I suppose. I'm going to go ahead and start the jump if you're not too far. Yep. Oh, yeah, there you are.
Bit of lag.
Yeah, okay. Not just me, then.
There he goes.
Where's my rock? There it is.
Clear as day underwater.
Yeah.
Ah, come on.
Oh, I missed the longer, the second jump. Or the big jump.
Nailed it.
All right, I'm a crossed. Bow at the ready. Oh, I hear dodos.
That's easy picking.
I know. I hear them. I didn't see them yet. Oh well. I don't know how far up I want to go. Are you trying to get that Fiomia down?
I shot it. I've never shot one. I never even bothered shooting one before.
No, it sucks. Unless you're tranking them, you're probably not going to get it to drop. God, I don't know how far we want to go up here. It's kind of blinding.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm going to do it, but ugh.
I'm behind you. I got spear on.
I'm at semi-pucker.
What does more damage, an arrow or a spear?
I don't know. I think... Oop, dial-up. He did.
Nice shot, Chum.
You get him in the head.
Sure. Stay ducked.
Yep. Ah! Damn.
Did I get you?
Yes.
I was not even... Oh, you took off and run?
Well, I moved.
That's what it was. I told you to stay ducked. I was stabbing well above your head.
You didn't say I'm stabbing. You just said stay ducked.
Well, there's a reason you should stay ducked. We gotta tell you to stay ducked.
No, we know better. We did this last match just fine. Don't attack somebody else's Mega Nura.
Man.
Please give me some metal. Yeah, thank you. Maybe I just gotta ask nicely. Alright, fog's lifted. I think I'm gonna put the thing right here. What do you think? Is this a decent spot?
Yeah,
are you with me? Okay.
Yeah, I'm right here with you.
Alright. I'll put mine off the back.
Me too.
All right.
Ain't no point in having it off the front.
I need
just
to eat.
In our way.
Ah! I can make a Nura. I'm gonna go check out this drop.
All right, go for it, Jim.
Oh, I thought there was a Carno up here, but it's a Pariser.
Did you put your campfire down? No.
I didn't. Ooh, yeah. There's 30 oil in here.
Nice.
There's a bunch of stuff, actually. I'm just going to have to leave it for now. Some of it, I ain't getting rid of it.
I'll put it down a box.
Yeah, do you got one
I
to
can
put
make
down?
It real fast.
I will pump a couple points into weight and hopefully be able to carry all this. I'll get all the ammo that we might use.
That's what I'm short on for a box right now.
That's fine. You get plenty of time to get her.
I can make 2 boxes. I'll make 2.
Whoops. Duro stew. Give me all your stuff. It's gone.
Are you weighted down?
I am at capacity without being burdened. Like the weight thing's all the way up into the handle.
Alright. Give me just a jiff.
Let's see what I can make. How far am I away from that? Oh, I just need 60 stone and I can put up my first thing. Put down my campfire and get that bitch rolling.
Yeah, I thought I heard one.
What?
Fucking die low. I'm gonna kill your ass down here.
Right.
I'll be there to put down the boxes in the jiff. Fucking asshole.
No problem.
I know I'm starving. I want to make my campfire put some meat in the fucker.
Well, I got one rolling for you. Swarm.
That.
All right, I think I'm good.
You fucks. I'm injured.
Damn, I got you good.
Well, I couldn't stab right away because that stupid hill was fucking me.
That sucks.
Tja. I think you got an Argentavis on you, chum.
No.
Oh, never mind. there's a pack of Sabertooths near us, though. Get out of here, Meganer. Jesus. Fucking injury is real right now. I need meat.
Well, there is meat. Give me your hide, you stupid bird. I need to make hands and a chest.
There's three storage boxes.
Nice.
Needless to say, I'm a little behind on my crate.
Hey, yes. No problem, man. Shit happens. As long as we're not both fucked, it shouldn't be a terrible outing. I need to see what I need to make the smithy. 45 stone, that's what I need. Oh, I need a little more hide, too. We'll get the hide stone first.
Short on everything but flint.
Really? Well, that seems like a good way to be.
I'm short on everything but flint.
Oh, I misheard that. Okay. My bad.
I thought so.
Yo, definitely.
Come on, give me some fucking stone already. Jesus tits. That was terrible.
Are you using the pick?
No, I'm using my axe.
Huh.
I whacked that whole stone down and got fucking 10 stone out of it. I think I got more flint out of that than I did stone.
Hopefully that ain't the norm for you. Really all I can say at the moment.
Still need 20 more fucking stones.
I just need a little hide. Do you have hide on you? Are you all hided up and then Got extra hide?
I have a cloth shirt, cloth hat.
I need 7 more to put our smithy down.
Shirt, don't have feet, and still have cloth gloves. Ah! What's the sound?
Bug.
Makes me nervous having seen those saber tooths over there.
I feel ya. Got anything in? Have you put anything in these? All right, nope.
I haven't put nothing.
I'm gonna put all these food in there. And the ammo. And the oil and the crystal. All right, I'm gonna go try to kill something easy for some hide.
I got 27 hide on me, actually.
I could use half of that and get our smithy built.
Alright, well, it's in the... Well, as you walk onto the platform from the right, it's on the one on the right. I don't know if that'll help you or not. I might have went a little overkill on the boxes, but... Pariser, huh? Nice.
Yep.
Was he stuck?
No, actually he wasn't, but then he was... Shortly after I had gotten mad that he wasn't stuck anymore. Alright, there's plenty of hide. I just gotta get up. Come on, get this smithy down. Oh, there's a metal pick for each of us, chum.
Nice.
Damn right.
I put down a parasaur as well, so.
Nice.
I like parasaurs on these fucking hills. What do I still fucking need? Wood? Get that nice, quick, fast, and in a hurry.
Good, that event does not bother us.
Nope. That's what I like.
Don't help us, but it don't hurt us.
Don't pay me no never mind.
Alright, hell yeah, now we got metal coming in. Oh shit. Let me go ahead and throw half of it in here. And throw a little wood in there.
The one metal I had on me?
Yeah, there's... Stack in there.
I said I'll throw what I have on me. Ah, I can't even repair my fucking hatchet. I was gonna start on mortar and pestle. Need wood.
Here, chum, I got something for you. Take that, and I'll go get metal. You get the mortar. It's a metal hatchet.
Oh, yes.
You get the mortar and pestle down, and I'll continue to go get more metal. Divide and conquer, baby.
Yeah, oh, I love it.
Starving. Not anymore. So annoying.
Actually, I was a soldier.
Well, there's still your metal pick in here whenever you want.
Alright, I'll give. Coming snagger.
And I made myself a pike. I should be able to make another pike here shortly.
Two mortar pestles right now.
got one bug on you. I'll get him.
Thanks, Jim.
I seen him chasing you. I'm like, what the crap? I think not. There's tons of kitten in there, Jim. We really don't
Is
need
there?
Much. Yeah, a couple hundred. You're making two mortar pestles?
Yep, I have the shit on me. I just got to throw it in there.
Sweet.
That was hitting me.
Another bug.
Skin.
What was that?
I said I never did fill up my goddamn water skin.
Me neither. When it comes to those, I'm pretty goddamn terrible. You should be able to make yourself a pike if you'd like.
I would like.
Kind of figured you might.
Not quite. Oh, I need wood.
Oh, I'm bringing you wood because I knew we was going to need some. Didn't know you'd need it for that, but I knew we was going to need some. It's in there now.
F and A cotton.
Got you, brah.
All piked up. I'm all piked up on Mountain Dew.
Hell yeah. Like my person's learning the hard way that I was not going to take it easy this round. She's always huffing puffing.
Jim, we're fucking whooping ass. There's only 37. There's 37 minutes left.
I know. I'm not holding back a damn bit.
You and me both.
Do you want to put together another forge, chum?
I can, yep.
We just might need hide, actually. Let me go. I got plenty of shit cooking right now. I'm going to see if I can put something down easy again for some more hide.
Supply overload.
Yes, baby, yes. Yeah, there's sweet 128
no.
hide.
I need 3 hide.
I got lots and I'm coming back.
I pulled everything out of the smithy to make another forge. I may just put it on the other, on the corner of our other platform I threw up there.
Sweet, sweet. I'm on my way. I'll be there in like 30 seconds.
Sees ya.
Not even that. What do you need now?
Just throw it in the smithy. I'll grab
it. Yep. Hide. It's in there. We still got a campfire? Yeah.
The other forge is going to be right... Well, I might be able to sneak her on this one here. Nope, she's going up here. I got 9 metals to throw in this one to start it.
Sweet.
Let me throw wood, hide, fiber back in there.
Make some gunpowder.
Yeah, that's what I was just starting to throw some flint.
I'm gonna go get us some more metal to cook before this red drop gets down and then see what's in there. There's an Argentavis not very far down.
I see him.
You got your basic melee things already made?
Yeah.
Good. Ten gunpowder for each grenade. I don't know. That'll definitely be a last thing. What has got me bogged down so much? Oh, tons of stones.
Did you already clear this red drop?
Nope, I'm emptying my inventory to go up there and grab it all.
Alright, I'm grabbing wood for fires.
Good deal, good deal, good deal.
That meat, boy.
Right? Whoops, not that. Tons of meat in one of the storage boxes. Just a heads up if you need it.
Duly noted.
I think the last two red drops, I've pulled 30 stacks out of them, and I've put them both in there because I already had plenty on me.
The mortar and pestle on the right's for spark powder. The one on the left is for gunpowder, by the way.
More metal. Dehydrated. Major berries. I think not. Eat a bitch.
I actually just hit there.
I got metal to deliver. Are you creating Spartan gunpowder yet?
Yep.
All right.
Still working on her.
Good deal. Nope, no problem, man.
You hit E, didn't you?
Yep, for a split second.
I heard it.
Clearing out the metal. Alright, we got 150 metal.
Metal ingots?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, well, that all shit's running pretty good right now.
Attachments. I can make. I'm making me a scope. Do you want one?
For your fuck yeah.
It's only for the long rifle, I believe. Well, actually, I don't know. I'll make two of them. Did you already grab? Oh no, I'm grabbing mine. It'll be in here for you.
I see. I'm watching.
Firearms. Do you want a shotgun then?
I would like one. Yes.
I will craft you a shotgun, and then I'm wanting me a long rifle, and then pistols. There's shotgun ammo in one of these boxes over here. Oh, yeah, okay. I got. There's seven of them to get this started. Right. Without having to waste crafting time on them.
Right. We need more. Are we still more hurting for metal, or are we good on metal?
We are really pretty damn good. I still got 87. Oh, god damn it.
Have you started making 50 and 50.
No, we're going to need to start making that. How much gunpowder you got?
I just put 180 gunpowder in there.
Okay. Oh, fuck me, I am dehydrated. I'm gonna have to go drop this crap off and get some berries.
I am hurting for charcoal right now. I might have to make another fire yet.
Well, almost don't have time. I just pull out what you can. Unfortunately, I don't know how much more you'll get out of it is all I'm getting at. Alright, let's go down here and pick some berries. Oh, I need to make I'm gonna make some chitin armor when I get back too with the fiber I'm pulling up.
Fiber to make chitin.
Okay. Are you making yours?
I'm making both of ours, actually.
Alright. I'll start taking it. Since I'm standing here and I'm gonna go run up again. Don't forget to snag up your shotgun out of there, chum.
Got her. Did you get all your chitin?
You didn't make me pants.
Still making.
Yep, make one more pants.
Oh, I double clicked it while I was already making. That was a problem.
Oh, I gotcha. No issue. We in good shape. What do we need for more gunpowder?
Charcoal.
Okay.
Seems to be the.
Yep, you're right. I'm gonna take this and I'm adding the rest of the other gunpowder in there. We got tons of that, actually. Gather up all this metal. There's another 50 metal.
Stack of trinks on me, I can drop.
Need to make my gun. Oh, yeah. I need wood.
That's easy enough.
Yep. Whack, whack. All right, on my way.
It's right here.
Do you want a pistol sidearm or not?
Yes, please.
Okay. I will craft
like
two of them.
Like a pistol and a shotgun, and you're going to have a pistol and a musket, right?
Yep. Making sure we're on the same page. All right, now we got them all up. We just need to create ammo for each of our respected weapons.
All right, that'll work.
Simple rifle and bullet. I can put my scope on. Swarm.
I see them. Pike down.
I think we're good. Yep, pike's great for it.
Fucking A it is.
Destroyed one of our Oh, this thing over here has all the other stuff you may want. Your shotgun ammo.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna want that. Where's it at?
It's on me. I got it. Oh, behind the... You're in it.
Yep. Simple shotgun ammo. Nice.
Yep, that was just what was in the red drop. Alright. Put my scope on my rifle. Baller.
Shot collar? I got tons of spark powder. I don't need any more. I'm dehydrated. It's because I'm standing next to this fucking fire. Trying to pull fucking charcoal out as fast as I can. More gunpowders, here we go.
Oops.
What?
Nothing, we just crossed paths. You need shotgun ammo.
You making ammo still?
Yeah, I'm making some ammo for each of us. There's four more shotgun ammo. That's expensive.
What's the ammo?
Oh, because it takes for simple bullets. Alright.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize that.
No, that's fine. I've got enough long rifle ammo.
I have no idea how fast a shotgun shoots.
I know you get two shots, and then you got to go through a reload. And I don't know how many rounds you get before it's broken. Like, I got 20 rounds from my long rifle, and I think that's about it. All right, shotgun. So you had 7 already. Oh, I just need to go grab some more metal.
I threw metal ingots in there just now.
Oh, okay. You already had 7, I think.
I have 7, yeah, from what the drop gave us.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14,
more gunpowder
15,
if we need it.
16.
Grab more ingots as we speak. Of what's made since I stepped away from them. There's 8 more ingots. Is that my pistol's just sitting in here?
Yeah, your pistol and 28 rounds for it.
Okay.
And then you see the shotgun ammo that's left.
Yep, that'll be mine. All right, that's 16 rounds for a shotgun.
I think that's
simple bullets for me, too.
Yeah, so that should be for your pistol.
All right, that should be plenty of bullets for me.
Should be. I'm thinking, yeah.
You can make some more rifle ammo if you want it.
I think 20 is about as much. I think I only get like 16 to 20, something like that. I'm making 2 crossbows because why not?
Right.
If our guns break, we're going to want something to fall back on.
That's true.
Let me drop this hide armor. I think we're about ready to move in, and then I guess if we want to tame something, we could.
That's true. Alright, well... See here. You got enough meat? We're here to.
I think there's tons of meat over here in one of these barrels. There's 50 some meat over here.
I'll say there's 30 some in these.
Get rid of this chitin, get rid of the raw meat. Stem berries, narco berries.
Yep, got raw meat. Keep narco there if we're going to tame something, chum.
That's true. I don't know if we want to tame anything.
I don't know.
Because they give you away.
They do give you... Yeah. If we're going to play fucking Cloak and Dagger, we want fucking stuff.
How are we doing on the border? Okay, not quite here yet.
It's up there a little ways yet. I'm still
trying to figure out my situation.
You and me both, buddy.
All right. Probably keep the water skin.
I have no idea how many rounds a shotgun's going to last.
I never played with them, so I got no clue.
I almost want to shoot one round, but they're so goddamn expensive to make.
Yeah. I mean, we got the time. You could probably replenish. Actually, make some more. Maybe even repair your gun after a fire. Do you notice it much?
Barely.
A little bit? Okay.
I mean, I can see it. It's probably, if I had to guess, probably about a 16th of my bar.
Okay.
And seeing as how I only got 14 rounds.
Yep.
I think I have to unequip it every time to reload. It did not automatically start reloading.
I would definitely figure that out. It should just be you trying to fire one more time.
But I don't... you're probably right. I don't want to keep blowing off. I don't have that many rounds.
Well, make what you can out of what's left, man.
Double taming. It's almost like they were listening to us.
You wonder.
I do wonder.
Border's right on your ass. Anything else in here worth taking? Oh, grab your crossbow too before you're peacing out.
Oh, good call, Jim.
Yep. Grab what you want, border's a pawn. Don't you get caught out there.
Oh, once the fucking ring... But you can't craft anything once the ring passed you.
Oh, did you grab what was crafted, though?
I'm going to. I'm going to double back.
All right. Let me know if you didn't successfully do it. You good?
Yep.
All right.
I have 24 more rounds for my fucking shotgun.
Nice. Yeah, I'd use them liberally then.
And, 52 rounds total for my pistol.
Damn.
Yeah, I was making simple bullets.
Oh, that's true.
Crafting more.
Nope, you're right.
Oh, fuck, I need berries. I need to get dehydrated.
Yep, I'm eating. That's why I was down here picking stuff. Ah, there's some hydration.
Fuck yeah. Man, things are...
Use your water skin. Use your water skin.
I don't think I have one.
Oh, I thought we both had one and failed to use it.
I did. I dropped it.
Oh, right on. All right. Do we want to try our normal way back?
Yeah.
All right.
No need to try something crazy, Jim.
That's true.
There's an Argy down
there's
here.
A couple. There's one flying above, too.
And 1, 2, 3, 4. Jesus, there's Argies everywhere over
Christ,
here.
Christ, I'm going to the right.
I agree.
That's too much. Those things are nasty.
That's nasty.
That's just nasty. Let me drop these stones. They are heavy.
Drop these metal ingots. They're heavy.
Yep.
And this gunpowder.
Crystals. Balls.
What'd you drop?
Nothing. It's something I forgot up there. We had a bunch of food. Like,
I got
a bunch of the cool food, yeah.
Yeah.
I seen I had one on me. It increases craft speed. Figures the one I had on me is garbage. Complete and utter garbage. No two ways about her.
Icon, going across.
Oh, shit, where'd you do it? Okay, yep.
I can hop on that rock and get a good jump on the river anyway.
Oh, yeah, I was almost halfway across.
That's what I thought.
No mega piranhas nearby. Good deal.
There's Argies everywhere over here.
Yeah, that's crazy, man. Well, these next 13 minutes are going to be crucial because I got to pee. I might get up here and lay down behind a rock.
I'll join you. Actually, you go pee and then...
Yeah, we should leapfrog it.
Although we got two bathrooms.
That's true. Let's get up here a little bit, though.
Let me drop all this
just
kite.
In
I
case.
I still got fucking kite.
What?
I just dropped bullets.
Uh-oh.
I picked them up. I got them.
All right, I'm laying by a rock. I'm going.
Go.
We're in decent shape.
Whew.
Yeah, that felt good.
Yes, it did.
All right. Well, we can stay semi-hidden here and figure out if or anything we need. I grabbed the narco tracks. Traps, cool.
Try them again. Deep breath.
Yeah, woosah and shit. I got 58 arrows. That should be enough. That's probably more than I'll be able to use.
I never did grab my... Oh, I did grab my crossbow. Never
mind. Yeah, you did. I was going to say, I thought you did. Get it, hotbarred.
Yeah. Drop my bow. Because I don't want it in my fucking way. Drop my spears because I don't want them in my way. Or the weight that comes behind them. Oh, did you ever attach your scope?
I did. Yep.
Sports pistols and machine. Oh,
yeah, you can put it on your.
Oh, machine shotgun.
Oh, I say, I think you can put it on your pistol or toss it. That might be weird on a pistol. Probably nothing you want to use if you have to use a pistol for its main purpose of oh shit.
It's not too bad. I can use it normally like this, and then it only aims down the sights when I right click.
Well, yeah, that's just like my long rifle, normal or zoom. Alright, well, I kind of think I just want to hug the border and farm stuff to throw away, if you will, just for leveling up.
Yep.
Although, I'm not leveling up very fast. I'll take a couple, I guess.
That's because we're in a harvest famine.
Oh, good call.
You only get levels on what you pick up.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Ooh,
alright.
Blow that up.
I'd have to keep eyes peeled every now and again. Uh-oh, what's up?
Dilo.
Got him?
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
He done. I could harvest it in one fell swoop. I have no reason to keep hide on me, right?
I don't think so, unless you have hide armor.
Nope. Chitin armor.
I really don't think we can do anything with it.
Need to stack points in at this point. Need more health. I only got 115.
Yeah, I got mine up to 121.
Not stamina up to 185. That
my stamina's 150. My speed's 108.
Yeah, you got me in speed for sure. That's what I'll be stacking. Speed.
But my last few, I think I'm gonna rock health just because I'm not sure.
Actually, I'm just gonna farm berries and shit.
Yeah, berries and trees. I'm not doing rocks. I kind of want to go over to that area where I play single player metal and see if anybody's still hanging around there and get some lucky pop shots.
Yeah, but you got the pop shot weapon.
Yeah.
I'll follow you, of course, but...
Oh! Because that Ann is killing people.
Down to 4 we got people left.
Yeah. And just put who out of their misery. Bootylicious. Oh, yeah, that was one of the two people. I wonder if she'll get the rest of the tribe here in a second.
Oop, rain of death.
Yep. Yep, she did get the other one. Or the same team got them both. So we got to worry about those folks. They are doing people in.
Come on, harvest famine, this is ridiculous. Damn it, I was trying to make a couple more arrows. Where'd you go there, chum?
Right, over here. Not too far from you.
Oh, there you are.
Just kind of walking along the border. Harvest famine's gone.
There's some metal right here. That's metal you're hitting, chum.
I know. I don't care, I throw it away. It's good experience. Killed by a Carno.
2 and 2.
Oh, that was a tribe Carno. So those guys are
two
really
tribes
good.
With 4 folks left.
Yeah. Those guys are really good. And they have a Carno. I'm getting a wee bit nervous about these folks.
Yeah.
Dude, they've been cleaning house for the last bit now.
Supply overload.
Yay. Hopefully they're nowhere on our side because we are throwing rocks for days.
That's true.
One of us will get picked off without even realizing what the fuck happened. Hey there, Jim.
Hey there, buddy.
Why has it got to be such dramatic music? It's distracting.
I don't fucking like it.
Nope.
Not even a little bit. What level did you get up to?
I'm up to 48.
49?
Or 49, yep. Where you at? Oh, I see you.
trying to grab me a couple more levels.
Yeah, I think I'm done. I broke my metal pick, so I'm done harvesting. I kind of want to go up and place my narco traps.
All right, let's do that.
Hopefully they weren't up top watching folks. But
hope not.
Keep eyes drawn.
What's the right side of the ramp here?
Oh, I'm on the right side.
Oh. Well, I'll check the left side of the ramp.
Alright.
Where we just were.
It was clear. Yeah, I'll say I think we're in the good. I'm going to check top.
I see nothing. Place your narco traps.
Somebody built a house up here.
Is that a tower?
Tribe of the Darkness. That's not them, is it? Nope. Good, it's not them. Alright, just so we know, I'm gonna try to put these narco traps around this house.
There's a spino over there, chum.
Where?
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, Christ, how?
I don't know. I got shot in the head by a fucking rifle. I got shot by a rifle. That's all I know, chum.
Son of a bitch.
Right there.
Oh,
shotgun. Fuck.